Calls Content. I'm your host, Call, and today you're inside a vault of one of my Fortnite maps. Yes, you are. A vault of maps. This vault, in particular, is the Fortilla vault. Do you know why you're in the Fortilla vault? Because it's a Fortnite map I made. So basically, the backstory to this map is that the Fortilla, the water that supported the Fortilla, just immediately disappears as the Fortilla crashed down into the bottom of the ocean. But it's a bit of magic, you know, because that didn't happen randomly. Ready to see it? Like the video if you want to see it. Yeah, like and subscribe. Like and subscribe. Okay, here we go. Lot to admire, isn't there? Well, I'm gonna show you around. Well, no more commentary, but. Yeah, I'll show I hope you enjoy the little. So I hope you enjoy this little tour of the map I made. It looks quite nice. Well, I think it's quite nice. What I made quite a long time ago. I think this is nearly 2 years old now. So it's quite an old map I made. So I'd like to thank you guys for watching this map with me. And I am thinking of making like this really big map. Like kind of this like battle royale map, you know? I would actually really enjoy making that. So I might do that, although it's not certain. Subscribe if you want to see some more Fortnite videos, some more videos in general, because you might like some of my content. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Ta-ta!